Right, today I'm emulating on for the Commodore Amiga the game called Catch 'Em. It's a game where you have to catch these monkeys who are running riot everywhere. You're like an animal, like the zookeeper sort of person. So we wait for it to load. Shouldn't take too long. So here we go. Catch 'Em, the Amiga. So we've got our things, so we can just start the game. So I'm on level one, my name's Jeff. Let's go. As you can see, nice and colourful. Music's fantastic, of course. So basically what you've got to do is you've got to hit these monkeys. We need the bird seed. It will go and collect his food. I don't know why I said bird seed for. So I get that. Ouch. I just see the graphics are very good. Very cute. So put that down. I think I need something from the van. Yeah, so one of them. Oh, you fip. What you've got to do is you've got to guide him to the food. So I haven't got much time left, so I've got to hurry up. So there's time on it as well. If you're looking at the top left, you'll see the time. Come on. Come here. Once he's eating, then we can get him in the bag. And we take it up here. In he goes. That's it. I've done it. Just in time as well. So the next pass level, you get a password each level, so you can start from that position. So here's level 2. F6, different music of course. Really, really good music as well. So we're basically what we got. Nothing much in there this time. We go down. More than one monkey on this one. So then we take him. You gotta be quick as well because I get out the bags sometimes. We take it down here. Another thing with this game, you don't get much time, so it is quite difficult. You gotta be fast. As you can see on the top left, I've only got 1 minute. And you can't run or anything like that, I don't think. Ouch. You gotta watch out for slippery surfaces as well. Bananas. The monkeys put them down. Food down again. Have some of that. Oh bugger. I bet he's gonna escape now. Oh you beef. This time don't sleep on the banana skin. Back up. off we go. Oh god, there's something about that big monster as well down there. The gorilla thing, whatever it is. And I haven't got enough time by the looks of it. Gotta get this green paint here. At least I thought you did. I'm gonna die. Anyway, catch him for the Commodore Amiga. Gets a 9 out of 10 because it's very good, if a little too difficult. So, goodbye. I said goodbye.
Go away and goodbye!